Matt Binky with ProPack Solutions. Today I'm going to explain the differences between the U45 high speed, regular speed, with the micro switch, and with the photo eye.
This is the U45 high speed with the photo eye. We also have adapted a sharp edge plate. This is the standard U45 with the photo eye. This is the U45 with the micro switch. To show you the speed of the different dispensers, I've taken a piece of tape and I've marked off by the foot. Right at 11.6 seconds. I also want to note that as the take-up spool gets larger, because the take-up spool runs at a constant speed, the larger the circumference, the faster this will pull. So we'll start this one out. This is the standard speed motor. Looking right at 30 seconds to run 10 feet. Okay, when you get ready to load one of these dispensers, we need to take these core adapters and put one on each side of the roll. It's a good idea to have your core the same width as the liner. You put the core adapters in and you slide it on the unit. Put in your locking collar. You want to run your liner under both chrome rods, around the separator plate, and back to the take-up spool. Take your spring clip, slide it on. You want to take this guide, put it up against the side of the roll, and then we're going to take our eye and turn it all the way in. At this point, we can adjust our eye to come out a little bit. And this unit's ready. For the high speed, regular speed, and then we have our regular speed with the micro switch. The difference between the micro switch and the photo eye will see the label, and that stops the motor. With the switch, when the label hits the switch, it stops the motor. One advantage of the photo eye, there isn't anything obstructing the operator. The operator can come right in and take it. With a switch model, you just have to be aware that the switch is there. When I set this machine up, I forgot to lock this collar in place right here. And as a result, you can see the labels are starting to slide this way. And so we'll need to shut off the machine. And then pull this liner off. To correct it.